is in a league of his own, leaving the competition in the rear view. He is truly the best of the best youth drivers. Right behind him is...
Technically speaking, there's no one right behind Lee, who's way ahead of everyone else. Lee is already half a lap ahead, leaving Micah to lead the chasers.
Right. Let's move on to the second echelon. Micah was overtaken. What did we miss?
Micah's going aggressive on the acceleration and colliding with the car ahead,
leaving basically no space for the car behind to dodge. Another crash in the beginning already?
Keep it steady. Good. A crash ahead. Swing left to go around him.
Able to drive out clear from that chaos, that's some impressive driving from the Pioneer Junior rookie.
Yeah, the way I see it, we're looking at the next rising star in motorsports.
Stay in the top five and you have a good chance in the final.
I want a guaranteed spot in the final.
Then make it to the top three. Right? How's the car?
Still going. Norman was savage.
Violation. I'll take care of it after the race. Now focus.
Micah can eat dust.
Well done. Who's the ace now?
Three of Pioneer Racing's drivers are joining the race today. Antonio, Alexandro, and Laura. Antonio is the ace of all of Pioneer Racing.
Antonio, you'll do the honor?
Hey, relax, guys. Just a friendly race. No pressure.
So, who's gonna overtake us first?
Hey, Micah. How's it feel to be overtaken?
Impressive. Beyond my expectations.
Come on, step on the throttle.
Yes! I knew you were
Get ready, race fans, because it's time for the Hall of Fame race, brought to you by the RM Drivers Club.
Drivers who clinch the top three spots will punch their ticket to the final and earn themselves a bonus.
And they'll enter the club's Hall of Fame, a way to leave their mark on motorsports history.
Nice driving back there.
What? Who's talking on my channel?
There's only one public channel for the Hall of Fame race. And whatever you say goes straight to the viewers. A sales gimmick, but it's gonna make some serious cash.
Better mind my manners then.
Nah, the audience loves it when you spill the beans by accident.
Did you guys hear some big shot's gonna be here to watch the race?
Big shot? A bigger shot than me?
Someone said management from a top team is coming to scout talent.
They are guaranteed to find a prodigy, because I'm here.
They're not going to choose someone who can't make it to the final.
Who's in that C4? Slick cornering. Impressive.
That's Christina. She's hella famous among us Indy drivers.
You know her well?
I lost to her in a race not too long ago. This time, I'll take it home to win.
Appreciate your confidence, Will. Why don't we have a drink after the race?
The one who ranked first is, much to our surprise, the rising star who just joined Pioneer Junior not long ago.